Oriol Gomez presents Rhythm Rage. Tot el camp. Chuta el Madrid.
Hey Madrid! Hey! Hey!
Until the next I say, 'cause I'm safe. Hello everyone, this is Naj, finally back with another video. I don't think you expected that. I hope this is actually gonna go up because I have no second chance, basically. So, a little bit of background first. I know I haven't been uploading for like a month. There was reasons, of course. A lot of them had to do with failed videos, and I just didn't feel like I wanted to get anything done, so I didn't. The only thing that's important to mention is that I have a working speaker, which I can connect to my computer, which is kind of bad for stereo, but it works for people to be able to listen to my audio, and that's it. Nothing else happened, basically. A lot of stuff has happened with games, though. Leveled up a lot in Crazy Party, and I kind of don't care about showing that. I mean, you know, it doesn't matter because now we have this! Rhythm Rage. As the intro says, well, we'll be playing it till the next Ice Age. I mean, seriously. With the added replayability and the ability to make levels, this is going to last for 2 years. Well, maybe not. But since it's been only available for a few hours, if I ever upload this, that is. By the time of this recording, it's available an hour. With an hour ago. And it's awesome. I played it a lot already, so I have a few spoilers, but I don't care. So, let me just say that the main menu and everything, basically, is self-voicing screen reader required. Actually, you do need a screen reader for this. So I'm just gonna arrow through.
Level select.
There's level select, which is what you need to go into.
Store,
which allows you to buy packs.
Achievements. Exit.
And exit.
Level select.
Achievements, it doesn't tell you that you get any when you actually get them, but it's like achievements, I guess. You get a few of them, but I'm gonna explore those once I'm done with, if I ever manage to make it through a few of those levels. So, let's go into the level select menu and show you what this game can do, because the powerful engine of these levels, they're very powerful. So, let's get started.
Level select menu, set up my level levels, now unlock the skill pack.
So, I finished more than half of the path. That's okay. Rhythm Test is the first game, and I got it perfect on the first shot. You must keep in mind that every music in the game, whenever it's played, is always... I mean, when you're playing in the game, it's never looped. It just plays once, so you need to have a long music track laid out, and the pattern is always set, never random, because of certain, well, things. You know, you'll see at about level 6 or 7. Not level 6, well, yeah. So, let's start with the first level, and we're gonna play the tutorials as well, because each level has one.
Do you want a tutorial? Press Y when you complete the tutorial once you're ready.
Press Y, And let's get
this
started.
This game combines music and coordination and, in some levels, your memory. Are you ready to feel the rhythm in your claw?
Yes, of course.
We will begin with a little test. You will hear some beeps. And after every 3 beeps, you will hear a high one. You must follow the rhythm, pressing enter right on the high beep. As you'll see, it's not easy, but you'll get the hang of it.
It is easy.
You'll have to be able to do this to play the next levels, so practice, practice, practice. I want you to understand what you must do. Pay attention.
The next few lines will be automatic. I'm not doing any of this.
Enter. 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 Understand?
So basically, the music is just do 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 do, and then a higher beep. I think that's what it is.
Well, try it. Are you ready? Let's begin. Oh, I forgot. If you don't do well, you'll hear this sound. However, if you do well, you'll hear this sound. Now remember, on the fourth beat, enter.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
Let's do it.
You can skip that. Enter. 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 And it just keeps going.
Let's see.
It always does that.
That was perfect. Nice.
I think that was stolen from something, but I don't care.
Welcome. Use the up and down arrow keys to choose a level select.
So, yeah. This
level
next
select,
level
test,
is gonna be harder. Way harder. So hard that...
Keep it up. Okay.
I could only get an okay. Must only mention that an okay is awarded from 80 to 95%, and a super is from 96 to 99. Anything below that won't pass. So, let's go for this one.
Do you want a tutorial? Press Y. Hello, this is Keep It Tap. Can you keep up with this fast song and tap the correct keys at the same time? Let's find out. My name is Bob the Snob, and I will be your instructor.
This is the flip it, kind of reference.
When I say up, right, down, or left, you'll have to tap the corresponding arrow key on the next beat. For example, if I say up, you wait one beat and then you tap the up arrow. Like this.
Up! Down! Down!
Oh, too easy, you say. How about this?
Up! Down! Up!
Yeah.
Well, this is a bit harder, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, yes, indeed, but that's not all. When I say tap, you have to keep tapping the enter key until I say stop, or you have another arrow key to press. Look.
Tap!
Up! Okay, I hope you figured it out.
Except instead of saying up, it says tap, click, 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 stop. And then it gives you something else.
I'm not going to help you any further. You'll have to figure it out on your own.
There's a part which is very hard. You'll see.
Yes, that's right and left too. Good luck, my friend. Smile. Well, let's say I'm feeling nice today and I'm going to give you an easier song. Maybe you'll get this one later, Grin.
Let's go! Charge different for each level. Okay, get ready.
Up! Down! Up! Right!
What?
Left! Tap! Up! Down! Left! Tap! Stop! Down! Up!
Yeah, that was weird.
Right! Left, up,
that's
down, right, up, down, left, left, up, up, down, right,
tap, 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 tap,
stop, up, down, up,
tap, 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 tap,
stop, up, left, right, up,
oh,
down, left, up,
oh, crap,
up,
done that,
down, right, left, up, down, left, right, right, left, tap. Stop.
Yeah, that was not good.
Let's see.
I'm a...
Well, okay, 83%.
83%. Here's this music every time. You get an okay, you get an different one. When you get a bad, you get a different one. And when you get a... when you get a super, you get a... I'm gonna see if I can do better. What the f- This game doesn't like me right now.
Let's see.
That was not good. It was...
7%.
I want to try to get one of them again.
Up! Down! Up! Right!
How can you...
Left! Tap! Stop! Up! Down! Left! Tap! Stop! Down! Up!
Yes! No!
Right! Left! Up! Down! Right! Up! Down! Left! Left! Up! Up! Down! Right! Tap!
Stop!
Up! Down! Up! Up! Down! Up! Tap!
Stop.
Down, left, up.
Crap.
Up.
Way better.
Down. Right. Left. Up. Down. Left. Right.
What
right.
The?
Left. Tap. Stop.
Why the crap did it fail? Way better than before, though. Hope it's gonna be better.
Well, okay, 87%.
87! Okay.
Welcome, you see level select.
The next one is driving me off the wall. It's like impossible.
Level select menu, 10 rhythm test, perfect, keep it up. Oh, crazy factory, okay.
Crazy factory.
Do you want tutorial? Press Y when you complete the tutorial once you're in it.
Let's go.
Welcome to the crate delivery facilities. We have a visitor ahead. You are in charge of the crate lifter, a new robot specially designed to lift and transport crates. The person who is usually in charge of this is on medical absence today, so he couldn't come to work. I figured since you need a job so badly and you're my cousin and all. Yes, I'm only taking you because we're in need, otherwise I probably wouldn't since you look so clumsy anyway.
Well, I kinda am, and especially considering that this is the part where the holding comes into play, it's very harsh. It's very hard for me to do this before I unlocked anything else, but I did it. So, let's listen to the instructions.
So, well, I probably shouldn't say this. Anyway, here's how this machine works. We have two types of crates. The first one and the easiest are the big crates. These big crates sound like this. When you hear this sound, you'll need to wait for the operator over there to place it in the lift. You'll hear when he does because you'll hear this sound. This sound means that on the next beat, you'll have a crate to lift. To lift a big crate, you have to hold the enter key for two beats. So you give a big crate, you give the incoming sound, you wait a beat, and you hold enter for two beats like this. Yes, that last sound was that of you lifting the crate. Let's try with the music. See, that was very simple.
No, it wasn't. If you're trying to do stuff with the other crates, it's not simple.
The small crates, however, are another story. Small crates can come from the left. Or from the right. When one of these comes, you have to hold the left or right arrow for one beat, depending on where they come. If they come from the right, you hit the right arrow, and if they come from the left, you have to hit the left arrow. The thing is, they usually come in sequences. For example, you might get one right, one left, and a big one.
So it's right, left, big, and then you have to hear where the comes in.
Which means you'll have to memorize the whole sequence, and then the operator will start filling crates, and if you press the wrong key or wait the wrong number of beats, that crate will be lost, and that will fire you pretty fast. I'll show you what I mean by memorizing. More right. More left. More right coming. Right on beat. More left coming. Remember. Left on beat. And I did want to. Sounds half doesn't it?
Got all that? I hope you're good with that, because we're gonna have to do more of that in the actual level.
Let me show you with the music.
Okay.
Really hard, isn't it?
It is hard, actually.
Well, you better be ready, because the real thing is upon you.
Yep.
And if you don't do a good job, I'm not giving you that achievement.
Ready? Let's go!
This level has one achievement, and you have unlocked 0. Press enter to continue.
Oh god. Let's go! Oh god. Yeah, I missed those already. What the? What the? Another music for this too.
Welcome, level select.
Let me try that again.
Let me keep ready after me, okay.
This is hard.
This level has one.
Sure. How do you get that? Oh, here comes. Missed that one. What was that? No, what was the last two?
Well, okay, 90%.
90%, okay. Well, I'm done with that one. This next one is fun. It is?
Awesome, super. Ready after me, awesome, super.
Yeah, that one.
Awesome, super. Do you want a tutorial? Press one when you complete the tutorial.
Yes, of course I can.
The soccer team Barcelona is about to play Madrid.
Yep.
The crowd is on their feet and the game is about to start. We must get those Barca fans cheering, and if you're from Madrid, well, fuck you.
Well, yeah. This is where his voice comes into play.
You will hear a crazy dude shout, Totalcamp. Totalcamp is part of the FC
Barcelona
anthem.
Crazy dude is him. Totalcamp.
When you give Totalcamp, you must wait one beat, then press the space bar thrice in the same rhythm as Totalcamp. The spectators will give three cheers. Listen up, I will show you how it's done.
Totalcamp. Totalcamp.
Yeah, like that. Except it's hard as nudge to do that without it counting.
Let's try it out with the game music.
Tot el camp. Tot el camp.
You see, it's not that hard. Well, yeah, it is. Now let's see how to score a goal.
Oh, this is hard.
You will give the same credit you'd say, Tutor. When you get Tutor, wait one beat, then press enter. Like this.
Tutor! Tutor!
You see, this one really wasn't so hard.
Well, it kinda is once he throws the third action in, and then a bunch of tuta.
Okay, let's try it out with some music.
Tuta! Tuta! Total gum! Tuta!
And so on.
Great, now you know how to score, I think. But what happens if Madrid goes for goal? Well, you have to block it, eh? Even though I heard through the grapevine that the Barca goalkeeper ain't that great.
Oh.
Well, let's see how to block those goals. When you hear the words Tutor El Madrid, which in Spanish means that Madrid is going for goal, you will notice that it lasts 3 beats. At the 4th beat, you have to hold the enter key down until the 5th beat. Let me show you with music.
Tutor El Madrid!
So what you do is hold the... when it says Tutor El Madrid, and then you press the enter key and hold it for a beat, and let go.
Tutta el Madrid.
Right, now you know how to play.
Excuse me, I'm having a bit of a problem with my health.
Let the game begin.
But let the game begin.
Wait, maybe the song is too fast. I better give you a slower song first, or I can already see Madrid winning this match. Good luck.
Yeah, the level. There's a level ahead which is gonna give you this song. Let's go!
Total Camp! Tutta el Madrid! Total Camp! Total Camp! Total Camp! Total Camp! Total Camp! Chuta! Total Camp.
Yeah, I missed that.
Total Camp. Total Camp. Total Camp. Chuta el Madrid. Total Camp. Total Camp. Chuta! Chuta! Total Camp. Chuta! Total Camp.
What?
Chuta!
I pressed
Total
it.
Camp. Chuta! 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 Total Camp. Total Camp.
Oh, sorry.
Chuta el Madrid. 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 Total Camp.
Yeah, that was not good. Kind of don't know why, though.
That was terrible. Welcome, you
I like that sound.
Level select.
Let me try that
level
again.
That's awesome, super.
I got a super on this.
Do you want to?
Total Camp. Tutta el Madrid. Total Camp. Total Camp. Total Camp. Total Camp. Total Camp. Chuta! Chuta!
Oh, Total Camp. Goodness.
Total
what?
Camp. Total Camp. Total Camp.
You f***ing
Chuta el Madrid. Total Camp. Total Camp. Chuta! Chuta! Total Camp. Chuta! Total Camp. Chuta! Total Camp. Chuta! 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 Total Camp. Total Camp. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid.
Chuta el Madrid.
Total Camp.
Oh. What the f... just Let's happened? Ah, yeah. I
well,
don't know. That sucks.
Welcome, you've been up and spent it. Level select.
I don't care. I'm gonna
level
move
select,
on.
Awesome,
this next one is kind of cool. And I also got a super on it, which is gonna help.
Jago's memory super. Do you want a tutorial?
I don't even know what it's called. Something like Jago's memory or something.
Hi, I'm Jago. but I think my spirit might be changing into a goldfish because I'm losing my memory and I'm starting to forget my combos. Can you help me? Thank you. You will hear a series of sounds, and you will have to memorize them so that you can then press the right key, but don't worry, I will tell you beforehand how many beats you need to memorize, it's not much.
I don't know when he says that, but he says it very, very sparsely in the game. Like, it happens, like, once or twice. He says one.
This means you have to memorize one beat.
Just once at the start, and he says this.
This means you have to memorize two beats.
Just once again, somewhere at the end.
Let's hear the sounds now. This sound is for the spacebar. This sound is for the enter key.
So the enter is the lower pitch one.
Okay, let's see with some cool music. Oh yes, every time you get the three sounds in a series of three, you get a triple combo.
Triple combo! There's the one that's the space enter, and there's the one which is like enter, which sounds different, which has a different triple combo noise.
Okay, are you ready? Good luck.
Yup. This is gonna be fun. The music is weird. Oh, and don't forget, don't press any keys at this point, or you will lose stuff. So just keep waiting until things happen. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, go! Oh, what? Triple combo! Triple combo! Oh. One triple combo. Yeah, that one. That was the other one. There's more one sequences ahead in just a bit. One, two, three, four. Didn't make it. And now it's gonna say two. It's gonna say two in just a bit. One, two, three, four. Oh, not yet. That was not bad. I don't think so.
Well, okay, 92%.
92%?
Welcome, use the up level select.
That was actually pretty cool. And I got, like 97 or something on it. Yeah. This one is the sequel, which I was talking about. This is the same exact thing. You don't need to learn any more keys, But
do you want tutorial? Press one already.
All that you need to bear in mind is that the music will get fast, so I won't go through the tutorial for this one.
This level has one achievement, and you have unlocked zero. Press enter to continue.
Okay. I don't care. Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Total cam. Total cam. Chuta. 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 Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta. Chuta. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta. Chuta. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta. Chuta. Chuta el Madrid. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta. 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 Chuta el Madrid. Chuta. Chuta. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta. Chuta. Total cam. Chuta. Chuta. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta el Madrid. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Total cam. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta. 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 Total cam. Chuta el Madrid. Total cam. Chuta. 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 Total cam. Total cam. Chuta. Chuta. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid.
What?
Chuta el Madrid.
What?
Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Total cam.
Missed that last two.
Let's see.
Shut up. Can you please shut up? Thank you.
Well, okay, 90%.
90%. Okay, pretty cool.
Welcome, use level select.
I won't be playing that again. That's all it is.
Let me test. First, you've been rendered for some chaos. For some master, rendered beats. Okay. For some master, two. Okay.
Crazy beats.
Okay.
This is fun. Very fun. Especially considering that, well, it's not the easiest one at all. Of course not. But it's fun to play with.
Do you want to
so, let's go.
Are you ready to follow the beat? Do you think you can do it? Do you know the song Uptown Funk? I'm sure you do.
Of course I do.
Okay, most of the time you will have to press space one beat after you give this sound. Let's hear it with music.
This is the ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer, that white gold. Ice. This one ice. For them hood girls.
And so on.
Yep.
But there are times that you need to press space in three consecutive beats like this.
He's gonna say three.
This is the ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer, that white gold. Ice. This one for them
hood. Also, be careful of the offbeats.
Yep. There is gonna be offbeats.
This is the ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer, that white gold.
Ice again.
This one for them.
That was a bit more complicated, wasn't it? Two in a row. There aren't many of these two in a row bits, but be careful. Also, there is a sound that indicates that you need to keep pressing on every beat continuously until you stop hearing incoming sounds. Listen. Let's try.
This is the ice cold ice. Michelle Pfeiffer, ice. That white gold.
You're gonna hear it when
okay,
it
now you
happens.
Know everything you need to know. Are you ready to play?
Yup.
Good luck.
Let's go! I don't know what that is. Come on. One, two, three, four. That is so easy. Oh, and I just lose. Just cause I can't. Yeah. Oh, come on. Three. Too hot. Come on. Time funk, don't give it to you. Keep hitting it. Don't believe me, just watch. don't believe me, just watch. Oh crap. This is where it happens. Oh crap. What? Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Don't give it to you. Ew. Oh, crap. Don't believe me, just watch. What the crap just happened at the end there? I have no idea.
Let's see.
All I know is that I kind of failed.
Well, okay, 89%.
Oh, wow. Didn't think that would be that good.
Welcome.
Okay, I'm not playing that again because it's way too long. Oh god, this is kind of easy. I think I'll be doing better with this one that I did when I actually played it.
Do you want to for real? Press one.
Yes, I will.
Hi, I'm a cruel and evil king. I have found some traitors to my kingdom and they need to die. However, this weird new gun I found in some past corpse only works when matched to a certain rhythm. Okay, I need you to help me kill these traitors. When you hear my assistant say hi, okay, you need to press enter on the next beat and I will shoot the gun and the traitor will die. Now my assistant will say hi, Kate, and I will shoot in time to match. This is what you will need to do very soon. Normally it wouldn't work because my gun only shoots when it hears its music, but I cheated and I attached some headphones to it. Yup. Now let's go.
Hey! Hey!
That's how you do. Simple. Hi, huh, and then press enter.
Now let's try with the music. The music will play and my assistant will shout hi, Kate, and I will shoot in time with the music.
Hey!
Hey! So, I don't know where the enemy sounds come from, because there are just a few of them from the start. At the end of it, there's no enemy sounds at all, like in the middle of it or anything. In the beginning, there is.
Let's try again.
Hot. Hit.
Hot. Hit. Hit.
Three in a row, nice. Okay, there is also one thing you need to take care of.
Chop off his head.
Some traitors have done real bad things, you know, and they need a public execution. We need to get those bastards killed and show everyone who's boss. When I say cut his head, you need to wait 3 weeks on the 4th. You will have to press enter to get the crowd cheering.
It's chop his head, but
what? Here is how it works.
Chop his head!
Enter. So let's try with the music.
Chop his head!
Enter.
Well, that's a little weird, but that's what you gotta
great,
do.
Are you ready?
That's all you do is just press enter.
Well, you better be, because if you're not, I might end up killing you. Good luck.
Oh, crap.
This level has one achievement. I have unlocked zero. Press enter
you
to
serious?
Continue.
I haven't unlocked it yet? Okay, I'm gonna do it now. Why does it have this weird music? Anyway, let's go.
Chop his head!
That's all the enemy sounds. Why this music?
Hey! his head! Chop his head! Chop his head! Chop his head! Chop his head!
How the crap do you do that one?
Let's see.
That last one is hard, but that was almost flawless.
Well, okay, 93%.
You serious? Oh, ho, ho. Why?
Welcome, you still have camera keys to
check. Oh.
Level select.
Fine, not playing that again. This is the last one I play. This has a weird tutorial. Well, you'll see. In just a sec. Like 1 second, like literally.
Taste my blade!
Oh, sorry, thought we were already fighting.
Yeah.
Okay, this is epic battle. This is quite a fast level and it might take you a bit to get used to, so let's begin.
It is hard.
The first sound you will encounter is, oh yes, taste my blade. When you hear taste my leg takes 2 beats of the song. You wait 1 beat and hit under the right or left arrow, depending on where the sound came from. Here goes.
Taste my leg!
Okay, I hope you understood what's up, otherwise you'll end up tasting my leg. But you can also attack. You will hear yourself say wah, and you wait 1 beat and hit enter like this.
It has different noises.
And now, the final thing you need to learn.
Oh, this is hard.
There's a special attack for which you need to hold the enter key for 1 beat. You give the special attack sound, wait 1 beat, and hold enter key for 1 beat, and then let go here. Let's try with the music.
Yeah, that's okay, all you do. But it's hard.
Good luck, wait, no, if you do well, I'll die. Good luck for me, M.Y. Harder.
Oh, yay. Get ready to die. And I mean, seriously. Get ready to die.
Hey, my blade! Hey, my blade! Hey, my blade!
The special attacks are hard, so I don't think I made it. Or if I did, well, 83 or so.
Let's see.
Let's see.
That was terrible.
77.
Welcome, you see level select.
Do it. Level select. I don't know how you do the special attacks. It's hard. Try that again. Taste my blade.
Taste my blade! Taste my blade!
Oh, like that. And that's it. Maybe that was a little better, but not the best. Click, 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 click.
Let's see.
Ring. And it is.
Well, okay, 88%.
88%!
Welcome, okay. Level select.
This next one, or these next ones, or I never even heard about them. So, let's go.
Remix 1. You want tutorial?
Yes, I do.
Are you ready for a fast remix? Are you ready to get your brain tumbled with sounds from many different levels?
Oh, crap, no. No.
This remix contains sounds from the following levels. Epic Battle. Crazy Factory.
No.
Breakdown Fighter.
Yay.
Rhythm Test.
Rhythm Test.
Hitler's Dirty Work.
What is that?
Hell's Memory.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome Master.
Oh, my.
Keep it up. And there's no tutorial.
God, no.
Ready, set, go.
No.
This level has one achievement.
I'm screwed. I'm gonna die. Let's die. Another one of these. Okay, what is this? Okay, that sucked.
Let's see.
I'm never gonna make it. What?
That was terrible. 48%.
48%! Right.
Welcome.
That is impossible unless you know what to do. I never expected that. Especially with all the crap that you need to do. Like, have you listened to all that? Because I haven't. This game hates me now. Yeah, seriously failed. Let's die. And I mean seriously. Let's go. Why do I press space at the end of that? That's weird.
That was terrible.
57. Well, kind of better. Kinda. 57% that time.
Level select menu. Ten available. Even just keep it. Red cross. Pick up. Red. 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 Limits. One. You play.
This game hates me. Let's die again.
Right, left, green.
Podcam. Podcam. Chuta el Madrid. Podcam. Podcam. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Podcam. Podcam. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid.
Oh, you can't even...
Let's see.
Do that. Okay, that's weird. Anyway, I'm screwed.
That was terrible. 69.
69! Wow, I can't believe I did that! Okay, I'm doing better.
Welcome, exit. Level select.
Let's see if I can do even better.
Edit battle, okay. Limit one, you play who you want, tutorial.
No... Let's try this.
Podcam, chuta el Madrid. Podcam, podcam, chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Podcam, podcam. Chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid.
Why is my reaction? I think that was worse. But why is my reaction at the end of that to press space? Why do I do that? This game is not fucking around right now. It is hard. And I mean seriously hard.
Podcam, chuta el Madrid, chuta el Madrid. Podcam, podcam. Chuta el Madrid, chuta el Madrid.
Yeah, that time I didn't press space. 71! I'm doing even better now. Wow. Maybe I'll get it next time. Or, like, five playthroughs later. This game seriously hates me. Or, it hates everyone. Let's... What the?
Podcam, 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 chuta el Madrid. Podcam, podcam, chuta el Madrid. Chuta el Madrid. Podcam, podcam. Chuta el Madrid, chuta el Madrid.
Let's see.
See if I did even better.
That was terrible. 67.
Oh, 67.
Welcome, you've got level
67. No.
level select the quick limit to number. Locked. With this one, you play this level and fail. Do you want this level?
Oh, I got that last one. Wow. Never knew I would. Let's see if I get a better score than 71%.
That was terrible. 72%.
73 or 72, I don't know which one, but I did improve. Okay for me.
Welcome, level select.
Try again.
Level select menu, then available quickly. This one, you claim this level, do you want to?
One, yeah, I know. Oh, what the f-
Up, down, right, left, three. Tap. Stop.
Tot cam. Tot cam. Chuta el three. Tot cam.
Hey, buddy!
Chuta el three.
Let's see.
See if I did even better than I thought I would.
That was terrible. 79.
Wow! Let's see if I'm gonna be able. I seriously hope I'm gonna be able to make it at some point.
Level select.
Let's go.
Tot cam. Chuta el three.
Hey, buddy!
Chuta el three.
Please work. Please let me through. Ah.
Well, okay, 80%.
Yes! 80! Wow.
Level select.
Oh my god. Just, wow, I can't believe how much time that took. You need to learn what's coming, or else you don't know.
Level select.
49 into 80%. After like 10 tries. Wow.
Okay.
Yes.
Ask it all with again. You haven't played this
level
before.
What is that?
Do you want to for real? Press one when you complete.
I do.
Hello, oh, are you ready to play some basketball?
What? New Jam? Okay.
I certainly am. Wanna play against me? Just keep something in mind. I'm the cruel king, so if you win, I might chop your head.
Oh, crap.
This game will keep you hitting the space bar over and over. You need to bounce it, bounce the ball on almost every beat of this rhythm.
Oh, no.
Here's how it works. I'll show you. Ready? Space.
Okay, easy.
and so on. But that's not the only thing. What would be a basketball game without being able to throw the ball?
Yeah, of course.
To throw the ball, you wait for the short whistle, of course, while still hitting the space bar to bounce. Then you wait one beat, go then to for another beat, and let go. While you do that, you're throwing the ball, so you don't need to hit the space bar on that beat. Ready?
Okay, I get it.
There's another little thing. Sometimes the ball will go a bit off to the side, which will be indicated by a beeping indication. Just hit the corresponding arrow key. So bounce on the beat, and on the next beat, instead of hitting the space bar, you hit the right arrow key if you heard the beat from the right, and the left arrow key if you heard it from the left. But you probably already figured that out on your own. Good luck, my friend.
Let's go.
This level has one achievement, and you have unlocked zero.
This is probably not going to work out very well, is it? Does that mean I get an achievement?
That was terrible.
Wait, what?
Welcome. That was terrible. 87%.
87% and it doesn't let me through? What?
Level select.
What the f-
Rhythm test. Keep it correct. Force chaos. Force correct. Do a perfect battle. Limits one basketball with the king. You play the level and fail. Do you want a tutorial?
You seriously need to get like you need to get like 100%. Is that all?
Let's see.
Please tell me I made it.
Well, okay, 93%.
Yay! You got what you wanted. I can go over to the next spot. What is this gonna be?
Do you want a tutorial?
Yes, I do.
Hi, I'm the penguin. See all these flying pests over there? Some roosters, crows.
Oh no, this is gonna be hard. I heard this before.
They're all happy and singing, but there are no penguins. I'm going to hire you to kill all these aerial creatures. I'm going to give you a gun, a baseball bat, and a huge kitchen knife, but don't go trying to kill me, or you will not know what to do in the level. Okay, the ducks, you need to kill them with the baseball bat. They are easiest to deal with, given that they only require one hit, and you need to wait only one beat, and press enter here is an example.
Oh.
Okay, now you can kill ducks.
God, no. This sucks.
Let's do something a bit harder now. The crows. The crows, you have to wait one beat just like the ducks, but you have to shoot them twice with the gun with the space bar and waiting one beat after each hit. Here goes. Again.
Okay. So, space, and then it does the again, and then you press space again.
The last thing we need to learn how to deal with are the roosters.
Oh no, this is gonna suck.
They are slightly more complicated when you first hear them. You wait two beats, and then press enter for two beats. Again.
So, You hear that, and then you press enter for one beat and let go.
Okay, now you're ready to start. Watch for the multiple dots and things that appear one after the other.
God, this is gonna suck.
This level has two achievements and you can unlock zero. Press enter to continue.
Let's go. Seriously need this at the end of it. What? Seriously? That was weird. And you seriously need want me to go through this all over again? Yeah. Right. This one is gonna suck.
Welcome, use the up and down level select.
This game is gonna hate me. And I mean seriously.
Level select menu, 12 available levels, 7 unlocked, go back. Remember, press stay up, press correct, you've edit, limit, ask, help, drop, locked. Locked, help, prevent, basketball, help, prevent, win, you play this level and fail. Do you want? This level has 2 achievements.
Okay, that probably sucked even more.
That was terrible.
66. Okay, better than the last one.
Welcome.
Still pretty bad. Pretty bad.
Level select.
I don't think I'm ever gonna be able to make this. There's no way.
Level select. We have to make it correct. Or some correct group. And this limits one. Okay. Basketball with the king. Let's prevent with you. Blank this level. And do you want this level? Has-
this game hates me. And I mean seriously. Yeah, that probably, that sucked even more. There's no way that I'm ever gonna win this. 68 this time, wow. I am improving, I guess, but this is even harder than the other remix thing, because with this, you need to memorize even more, and a bit of it I just can't get. There's no way I'm ever gonna be able to get through all of this.
Level exit. Level select. Level select menu. We have to keep it. Edit path limits one. Basketball with the king. Help prevent with you. Do you? This level.
Let's go. Yeah, like that. What the f- Maybe that was better than I even thought, and maybe I can make it through. I'm not sure. 72. Okay, I am improving though.
Well,
over time, I think I may make it. A lot of that had to do with the problem where I failed with that stupid long chain of ducks at the start. Could have gotten a better score, which I'm probably gonna do level right now. Let's go. Why don't I ever get those boosters done? Like, why? I don't know why. All I know is that it never happens. Bop-gum! Bop-bop-gum! That probably didn't work as good as I thought.
Let's see.
Ima.
That was terrible. 74.
A 74. Wow. Never thought I would. Well, I had a lot of mistakes that I think I could have corrected.
Level select.
So, let's try level one select. More time. Yeah, probably a trillion more times. Let's go. Are gonna be impossible to kill. No matter how hard I try, they won't work, and that means I'm never gonna be able to beat this level just because of the stupid timing. Screw you. I hate that part, though. Yeah, that's not gonna work out, is it? Maybe it will go up a little bit. 78! Okay, I'm doing good.
Welcome to level select.
Just shows that if you know what you're expecting, you're gonna make it. And if you focus hard enough.
Level select with you. Test with half health locked. Test prevent with new blank. This level you. This level.
Let's go. Actually, I think if you miss a few of those, I think the roosters have been working way better for me, so maybe I'll get a better score. Who knows? Why do I keep missing those curls in the ducks? I have no idea, but I may get a better score. Let's find out.
That was terrible. 77.
No.
Welcome.
Lost a percentage.
Level select.
Okay, try again. Go! Actually, I think I'm gonna be going pretty well this time. I will upgrade, I think. Let's find out. Let's find out in just a few seconds. Like this. Not exactly, but I hope that helped. Kinda. Please give me 80.
Well, okay, 83%.
Yes! It didn't. Yes! It let me through! Yay! Now I can try and screw myself over even more. Oh god, no. What is that?
Do you want to for me?
Yes, of course I do.
I'm the plumber. I don't get slight falling after a while, you know.
Is this anything to do with Mario, or anything to do with pipe?
I thought I would ask for an assistant. Want to help me out? To make this more interesting, we'll be working on the pipes in rhythm.
Yay!
Here's how it works. We're going to be assembling a new part of the pipe system. I'll find the right pipe for you and set it. When I do, you will hear this sound. Now you wait one beat and start hammering the pipe with your end to keep one separate half a beat until it's set right.
How the crap did he get that sound?
After that, though, you'll have to twist them on the pipe. To do that, you wait a beat and both down one of the arrow keys for another beat. The arrow key you press will always be the next one to the last one you pressed in clockwise order. So for example, if you twist with the left arrow, the next one will lead you to both the up arrow, then right down and left again.
So wait, is this like pipe 2.0?
It's much easier to understand if you see it in action. Let's take a look. Hold. Let's go. It's not that hard yet.
Okay.
Alright, time to go. You will have to twist the map on your first pipe to the left. Let's do this.
Madrid, Spain. Disfruta el juego.
I know, shut up. Let's go. What? This is confusing. I think I messed something up. Yeah, that was not good.
Let's see.
That was like 0%.
That was terrible.
Okay. Let me play that again, just in case.
I thought to make this more interesting, here's how it works. Whenever I find the right pipe for you, I set it. When I do, you will hear this sound. And now you wait one beat and start hammering the pipe with your enter key once every half a beat until it's set right.
Oh, okay.
After that, though, you'll have to twist the bow on the pipe. To do that, you wait a beat and throw down one of the arrow keys for another beat. The arrow key you press will always be the next one to the last one you pressed in clockwise order. So for example, if you twist with the left, it's much easier to understand if you see it in action. Let's take a look. Hold. Let's go.
Where do you get those sounds from? Because they're the exact same ones used in pipe... Wait, there's something called an old version of pipe 1.0, and the sound pack, maybe?
Alright, time to go. You will have to twist the map on your first pipe to the left. Let's do this.
Okay, let's try that again.
Disfruta el juego.
Okay, is that it? I hope so.
Let's see.
I am.
Well, okay, 93%.
Yeah, 93%.
Welcome, use level select.
Okay, keep going.
Level select menu, 14 available levels. I'm unlocked, go back.
5 are locked.
Lock. You haven't played this level before.
Clock? What is that?
Hi, I'm Clocky the Clock Manager.
Clocky the Clock Manager.
Wow, these characters really do have weird names, you think to yourself.
That's what I was just about to say!
But okay, this clock worked only 12 hours before I twist handle and clock work again.
What?
You do help me, yes, you help me, Will.
What is this?
Okay, the clock ticked 12 times at 13 time, you need to twist the handle, but you need to pay attention to clock speed because you need to wait the same time as the last 4 ticks.
I don't get... this.
The twist handle, you hold enter for one beat, except there is a clock that takes very long time. When clock take very long time, you need to press enter for 2 beats. Try figure out when. Okay, I can help you. No more, I know not. Let me show you, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, Let's do it again.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, okay.
Okay,
hope
you understand. Ready to go.
Yup.
This level has one achievement.
What? That sucked. This is hard.
Let's see. That was terrible.
60.
Well, can you use level select? Lock. You played this level. Do you want a tutorial? This level has one achievement.
That was, experience. Full of experience.
That was terrible.
86? Okay, I am ready to try again.
Level select. Level select.
And this time I'm probably gonna make it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, you always miss that one. Crap.
Didn't
make that very well, did I?
Well, okay, 90%.
Oh, I did! Yay!
Welcome, use the level select.
Good enough.
Level locked. Bomber cats. You haven't played this level before.
Bomber cats on this? Oh no, what is this gonna be?
Hi, I'm the devil cat, the evil kitty, the monster cat, the bomber cat.
Oh no.
You need to help me explode brain against the humans, the Caressa population. Brain, I'm getting a little carried away over here. But the good cats are getting in my way and coming up to people that come to caress cats. They're insane, but we need to stop that.
Oh no.
You need to make sure that at least every time they touch me, I explode.
Okay.
And you know what happens? Sometimes people come up to me very quickly and I need to explode many consecutive times. Meow. Okay, let's see how it works when you hear me meow. You need to press enter on the next beat so I explode, but don't hit enter if you hear another cat that isn't me. Okay, come on, I'm not that hard to distinguish. Here's how I sound. Let's hear it with the music. Not that one. This one. This one. Another one.
I get this. This is gonna be wait. Does this have a twist?
Careful when I get caressed many times. You'll need to be quick.
Is that it? Okay. We are going to do this. This is gonna be easy. Oriol Gomez presents... Yeah, that. Okay, that was not hard at all, but I don't think I'm gonna make it, am I?
That was terrible. 74%.
Really? 74? Okay, fine.
Level select.
If you so wish. Crap.
This is level 3 achievements, and you have not won.
Didn't make that one. Why does it do that? Like, when that weird cat appears, why do you have to... Do you have to hit it? Or do you not have to hit it? Well, all I'm gonna do is not hit it. And try to... No. I scored.
Let's see.
I probably didn't score good enough, did I?
Well, okay, 87%.
87, okay, cool.
Welcome, you've been up.
Okay, a few more.
Level select menu, 16 available levels, 3 are locked, go back.
3 are locked, so 4 more games.
Locked. Keep it tapped to, you haven't selected this level.
Oh no, what is this? Oh, it's the same thing, except with faster music, isn't it?
Do you want to? Hello, this is keep it tapped again. Can you keep up with this faster song and tap the correct keys at the same time? Let's find out. Good luck, my friend. It's up to you.
This is not working.
Up! Down! Up! Up! Down! Right! Up! Down! Up! Down! Right! down, right, left, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, right, left, left, up, up, down, down, right, up, 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 down, right, left, tap, down, up, 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 down, right, tap, down, right, left, left, up, up, tap, stop, down, up, right, right, up, down, down, up, up, tap, up, down, right, left, tap, down, up, up, down, up.
Let's see.
Yeah, that was not good, was it?
That was terrible. Welcome to
you, level select. Okay.
Level up, lock, lock. Keep it up to you. Do you want to draw it?
Up! Down! Up! Up! Down! Right! Up! Down! Up! Down! Right! Up! Up! Down! Right! Left! Down! Up! Up! Down! Up! Up! Down! Right! Left! Right! Left! Left! Up! Up! Down! Down! Right! Up! 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 Down! Right! Left! Tap! Down! Up! 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 Down! Right! Tap! Down! Right! Left! Left! Up! Up! Tap! Stop!
Stop!
Down! Up! Right! Right! Up! Down! Down! Up! Up! Tap! Up! Down! Right! Left! Tap! Down, up, up, down, up.
Let's see.
Okay, am I done? Please tell me I am.
Well, okay, 99%.
Yes!
Welcome.
Okay.
Level select.
Three more games to go.
Level up, lock, monster mode. You haven't played this level before.
Oh no, what is
this? Do you want a tutorial? Press one when you complete. RN element negative list can be exited.
It crashes the game? Let me see.
Rhythm range. Welcome, use level select. Levels drop, drop, monster mode, you do want to draw it. RN element.
Yeah, it closes the game. That's a real problem.
Rhythm range. Welcome, use level select. Drop, drop, monster mode, you want to draw it. This level has...
What the fuck is that? Maybe that was like 50%, even though I didn't know what the crap I was doing. Let's find
that
out.
35.
Aw, not even close.
Welcome.
Okay, well, because the tutorials break, I don't think I have anything else to show off unless I have more packs. But of course I don't. At least not yet.
Level select achievements.
Shut up. I don't care. I'm gonna look at the achievements though.
Achievements menu. You have 8 achievements. Press escape when done. Very good. You completed the rhythm test without mistakes. Tap, tap, tap. Left, tap, stop. Water, tap, dance.
Tap, tap, tap. Left, tap, stop. Yeah, that's hard.
Triple combo. You managed to get all 3 hits in one of Dago's triple combos.
Yeah.
Talent rhythms. You can follow the rhythm without music and the end of remix 1 proves it.
Oh, God. The end of remix 1? What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course.
Bounce till the end. Bounce, bounce, bounce.
Yeah, of course. I know that.
Quack, quack, come here, you little slow ducky.
The ducks.
Exhausted clock, oh yes, you've saved an exhausted clock.
the other clock.
Expert armor catcher. Oh, yes, you are an expert armor catcher.
Really?
Go back.
Oh yeah, the last bomber cat. And that's it.
Welcome, you.
Well, screw all the other crap, because there's no way I'm going through there. The monster thing has no tutorial, so that means I'm done for now. I'm gonna be exploring the thread on audiogames.net. And before I do that, you know what? I'm gonna take a look. What is level 2? But once I get one, I will be able to see what files it contains. A lot of it may be pretty cool, especially if it gives me the whole source of the default pack. It probably won't. Maybe it will. Because if it does, then yay, I have a few more sounds to use. For anything that I can't use my own pack sounds for. Because I may be making my own packs, you know that. But Oriol doesn't like just putting packs up, so he's gonna ask you to put your pack, as a folder in a zip, so we can take a look at it. Just like Villains from Beyond, which is another game that has been released a few months ago. And, I think this is gonna be even better. Just saying, it's funny. And it's fun as well. So, I hope you've enjoyed this kind of last video again, because I know that it's been a month, and it probably will be another month before I can upload anything else, because, I'm going to Greece tomorrow, or should I say, 10 hours later, or so. Maybe less than 10 hours later. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I hope to come back with this with a few more updates, and goodbye for now.